with SCG helicopter inside a live action footage inside After Effects by using Element 3D. So first take a look what we are going to create today. So before we start,